Hi guys, Specialist here, and welcome to the start of Rise of Iron in Destiny. Today I will be doing the campaign mode. I'll probably do it in either two or three videos, and I am freaking amazing. I am freaking glad that this DLC finally dropped, or expansion, however you want to call it. I went into the tower and just looked a couple things. They already gave me the Iron Galahorn. Look at the Iron Galahorn real quick. Come on now. No. Yes, lock. Give me a second. There you go. There's the Iron Galahorn. They gave me that. They gave me the Sparrow. Come on. Here's the Sparrow. God, that shit look clean. Guys, you gotta admit that shit look clean as hell. But yes, there's that. And I got the little horn thing. Okay, let me see. Can you hear it? Oh my goodness. Whoa, hold up, play that joint again. Never mind, I just want to do it again. And they gave me this as well, that emblem. But anyway guys, enough talking, let's get into the video.
In the years after the collapse, the world had no
you
guardians.
Mean the years before the update, I mean the DLC. Hold up, let me calm down.
Immortal, fearless, we fought to protect the survivors of a once great age. Our battle more than crawling back from the shadows. The Iron Lords would give humanity back
this
its
future.
This should
look clean. Oh, Lord Salad was good. I know a salad, but I like calling him Lord Salad. Oh, shit. Tell me that shit don't look like Gears of War, though. Yo, low side than going in.
Some know the legend, but
damn,
no one truly knows how the Iron Lords died their final deaths. That was something you had to be there for, to witness, to remember. To know even heroes can die, and survival is not always a victory. Now I am the lone sentry, and my watch is eternal, waiting for the day when whatever we disturbed awakens. The Iron Lords are gone, but our fight is far from over.
Okay, that was a pretty damn interesting entrance.
And they're digging into old Golden Age research labs all across the system.
Okay, got it.
This isn't a simple smash and grab. They're on a mission. At first, the Vanguard wasn't particularly concerned.
I could imagine.
At least, not until the Devils decided to move back into the Cosmodrome.
No, but of course.
Now the Devils are shifting a massive amount of resources to an area nearby that's been dark for centuries. Normally, I'd say it's just another day. Except, what's really got everyone talking is that Lord Saladin has left his post at the Iron Banner to take charge of the situation personally.
Oh, that dude a badass.
Only rather than go straight to the Cosmodrome, Saladin wants us to investigate an abandoned observatory in the mountains. Very strange.
Widow's Peak. I think that's what it was called, right? Or Fellwinter's Peak? Is it Fellwinter's Peak? I think it's Fellwinter's Peak. It is Fellwinter's Peak, I know it.
A group of Fallen has captured Fellwinter Peak. My team and I are en route, but we won't get there in time. I need you to secure the observatory at the top. It is imperative the Fallen do not establish a foothold on that mountain.
Okay. Look at this, we got snow!
They're making their way up the mountain. Their goal is to take Vostok Observatory.
Okay, I got you. Damn,
what
I should...
The Fallen walked in an abandoned
outpost. I wanna go on there. Can I go on there?
Things
I wanna go on there.
That are left buried.
Oh, this shit does look awesome, though.
There's
I love the snow.
There's a goblin near your location. Take it up to the observatory.
Alright, we got enemies. Get your ass up there, Warlock. Look at this, though. Look at this. I'm like fanning out for no reason here. Oh, what's good? Easy peasy. Get on my face. Get on. Why? Get out of here. What the? Boy, get your ass on my face. That it? Nope. Oh, I could go on the thing. Oh, can I go on here, please? Oh, I could go. Okay. And tell me, guys, have you played The Rise of Anya? Have you played this campaign mode? There is a lot of new exotics and stuff. What now? Restricts a zone. What? Hold up. It told me to scan something? Restart. Oh, hold up. Okay, wait. What? I was here! What the hell? Anyway, guys, let me know how you enjoying The Rise of Iron so far, because I know I'm gonna enjoy this the shit out of this. Why's my ghost white?
With this sort of reception, it might be a touch ambitious to think we can secure the entire observatory.
Ambitious? My boy,
there's
we got
a courtyard
this.
In the rear of the facility. If you can secure that, you should be able to keep them from the Iron Temple until we arrive.
Man, look at that view, though.
Iron Temple? Like Iron Banner? Iron Lords?
Stay focused. There's too much at stake.
Watch out!
Oh, hold on, like, can I not hit them? No! No. Come on. Oh, no! What the hell? Really?
I think there's more of them.
No, I'm aware there's more of them. Okay, I see. There you are. No. No! I want to kill him!
Little metal box anymore.
No, stop! Moving! There you go. Oh! Hold up!
You can't take another hit like that. Jump!
Yeah, I don't want it to. Jump! Okay. That was interesting.
I don't understand. If there's something so important up there, why wasn't the Vanguard protecting the temple all these years?
Exactly.
This place and its secrets are my responsibility.
Okay, so, subconscious, I see? What you hiding up there? I got Palpatine hands. Alright.
You know, this is more than a few Fallen. Just for the record.
We cannot afford even one to claim what lies on that mountain.
Okay, I got you. Damn. Hey guys, Destiny's been needing an expansion for the longest time. I am so glad that it finally dropped. And hopefully they update this more often, because Destiny was kind of dry. Hold up, what? What? Okay, oh, come on. Come on, how you come from behind me like that? Okay, but yeah, Destiny was kind of dry, and I do plan on posting more, like, variety of videos, not just, like, gameplay videos. Like, I want to do this one video and suggesting the weapons in the tower, because I was seeing some of them shits. Like, for real. There's this one amazing-ass sniper. Actually, let me see what I got, though, so far. Oh, weak. What the hell? Them shits are weak. I thought they were gonna be, like, stronger. Oh, damn. Boy, really? Reload. Damn it. There you go. They're done. But yeah, there was a lot of weapons I was seeing. They gotta be a must get. They have to be. What was this? Oh.
Servitor.
Hold up, my boy.
Prime. It's supposed to be dead.
Oh, whoa, whoa! Signature.
It's not fallen, but it's regenerating.
Did you say it's regenerating? Kill Sepix Guardian. Kill it now.
I'm trying to do my best, boy, so calm your ass down. Where'd he go? I heard him.
If that's what I think it is, the temple doors will not be strong enough to hold it back. You must destroy it before that happens.
I will try. So, like I said, calm your ass down. Hold the jukes!
Enter that temple.
Hold up, give me a second. Let me. No, no. I should look clean. Look at that, guys. What the hell? Like, I'm completely ignoring this dude. The wolves! This place looks awful. I still can't hit him. Oh, okay. Let me get away from him because I don't want to take an L. Bam, bam, bam. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. No. Don't shoot me. How dare you? Come on. Come on, you guys, like, do you really?
Detecting
really?
Reinforcements approaching your coordinates.
That ain't a problem, my boy. Oh, can I get him? Where you go? Yes. Palpatine hands. Oh! Quick scope. Whoa! Oh shit, I thought I did something.
All this
there
trouble
you
to
go.
Break into an old temple?
Oh, he rode in like a beast. Oh! Damn!
Even old wolves still bite.
Sure.
Yes. What's your status?
Circling around to make sure the area is clear. Be there in a sec.
Well done, Guardian. The temple is secure. Now we can...
Shiro, get a lock on.
I just picked up... Wait, multiple impacts near the wall in Sector 17.
They're attacking the sensor grid. They must know where Siva is.
Guardian, go to the Cosmodrome immediately. If Sepix escapes, the Fallen won't be our only problem.
Okay. That was pretty interesting. Oh, I got them 70 kills though. Alright, let's see what I get. Oh, 340. Hold up, you know I gotta put them shits on. Oh, I can't put them shits on yet. But okay then. But alright guys, that was mission one. Let me put on the weapons I got. That and what was the helmet? But yeah guys, that was mission one there. If you guys enjoyed the video and want to see more, please hit the like and subscribe. It lets me know you want to, like I said, see more. I just repeated myself. And supports my channel too, girl. So guys, stay tuned for the next video. I will try and pump them out either today or definitely by tomorrow. So anyway guys, thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Peace.